here's another one. Here's another one. Welcome to the newsroom. Reporting live. We gotta move the hands up high. Guess we all ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Ellie's setback.
Last season, the Orlando Magic made it to the NBA Finals, but came up short against the Lakers. This season, they're picking up where they left off. They have the best record in the East, and once again, they're one of the best teams in the NBA. I caught up with some fans, including Stefano Lewis, the brother of Rashard Lewis, to talk about Orlando Magic basketball. Check it out.
Why do I like the Orlando Magic? My family member plays for them.
Let me guess. It's number 9 from Houston.
Yeah.
Came to the league right out of high school.
Yeah.
Nobody knows that.
No one knows that.
Rashard Lewis, one of the best 3-point shooters.
Yeah, for sure.
Are they going to win a championship this year?
The way we keep playing, no injuries, yeah.
Why do you like Dwight Howard?
Hey, I watch you on YouTube, man. It's pretty badass.
So now is your debut. What's your name?
Hugo.
Hugo.
People call me Juice.
Juice!
Yeah.
Turn her off a second.
What's going on?
Let's see who you're representing. Why
Howard.
Why?
Superman.
So your brother's one of the coolest dudes in the league. Why is that?
Because he's my brother.
No other
That's
reason?
Why. No other reason. He's the coolest person because he's my brother. Hands
What's
down.
Your favorite moment with him away from basketball?
You know, family time. You know, get together, play on the Xbox, Madden. He is the Madden King, by the way, but you guys didn't know that.
Hey, Mikael yeah. Petrius told me he's the king of video games.
Yeah, he's pretty good. I haven't seen them two play first. I haven't seen them play yet. But come Christmas, I'll be back in Orlando and we're going to do it.
Who's the best pound for pound NBA player out there?
Pound for pound? Overall? I hate the man, but Kobe Bryant, dude.
Don't hate, but hate. Hate's a big word. Let me ask you this. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Break it down. She's smiling. Why is she smiling?
The guy, Mayweather, pretty boy, he can't get hit. But Pacquiao's fast. I'm going with Mayweather on a simple fact. He's a champ right now.
That's it.
That's it.
NBA?
I think so.
Why?
It's so good.
But the Magic deserves more credit than what they get.
Yeah.
Get enough credit.
But you still like Pacquiao?
Yeah, that's going to be a pound for pound good fight.
Why do I like the Magic? They're explosive. They're fun to watch.
What can you tell about your brother? The fans should know about him.
Let's see. I mean, what is there to know?
They're the best team in the East right now. You think they can win it all this
best
year?
Best record. I don't think they're the best. Best record.
Wow. Are you not a fan of the Orlando Magic?
Nah, dude, I'm a Dwight Howard fan.
That's it?
I'm a Boston Celtics fan, though.
Really?
Yeah.
So what? You must have a split personality because one of the two probably will be.
Nah, yeah, I'm a basketball fan, dude. I could wear a Kobe Bryant jersey. I can wear a Chris Paul jersey. I'm a basketball fan.
What's the coolest Christmas gift you ever got?
Money.
Vito? Vince Carter's more explosive, though, man. They got Vince Carter. He's more of a playmaker. He can create his own shot.
Money.
He doesn't need that.
Oh, I got him? Actually, I got his shoes made by Nike. He's already sponsored by Nike, but I actually got his shoe sponsored or made his high school shoe. And this is when he was on the Sonics. But I made his high school colors in this Orlando color, and the next year he gets traded to Orlando. So.
Hey, he played with Ray Allen, the legend. Yeah. What do you like best about Dwight Howard? What makes him so good?
He goes after the ball, dude. He plays his position for what he is. People, you know, like to hate on him, but he's a center. He plays center position the way it's supposed to be played, old school, the way they used to play, not the way centers play nowadays, shooting threes and all that.
Where do you rank him in the NBA as a center?
One of the best of all time, dude.
Best of all time.
One of the best of all time.
But let me ask you guys, based on what you've seen so far from the Magic, do you think they can end this season with a championship ring? Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback. Reporting.